gotta tie my hair back.
Most of my stuff is from Walmart, so I apologize. This way, but this is a hydrating primer. That I put everywhere. I don't use foundation, but I've got two, this one the label is completely rubbed off on, but two like concealer sticks. This is e.l.f. So I just put one, like the liquid one, right underneath the other one. I just use my sponge. Just covering up the circles under my eyes. Okay. Now I have two different like eyebrow things. This is just a Wet n Wild. It's got a twist up on one end and a little brush on the other. And then this one is like a gel. Yep, just a gel. And a little brush that goes with it. So I'm going to use the gel today. I'm just filling my eyebrows. Nothing special. So I use this to like fill the bin, and then I go back in with the pen, or not the pen, but the stick or whatever you call it, and do like the inside. I don't know. I'm not a makeup artist. Whoops, you can see the reflection of my TV in the mirror. I just gotta make sure that they're all pretty and going the right way. So I've got a few different sets. I have this one. It's just a smoky eye collection. They're all disgusting. I have this one. 505, so it's Impressionist. Then I have the City Mini Palette from Maybelline. And this one's just your basic CoverGirl. My brush on my hand to make sure that there's no leftover shadow on it, which there was. So I'm gonna start with the smoky palette. I'm just using this brown for my lid. I'm just gonna clean this on my hand just to get the extra color off. And then I'm gonna go in the City Mini Palette. I'm gonna use this one and just kind of go in the crease. Just lighten it up a little bit. I'm sorry, I'm probably really boring because I don't have anything going on in the background. Then I'm gonna go in this little 505 Revlon palette and use this little pink one and just give it some shimmer, because it's not gonna focus, but it's super shimmery. I'm just gonna lightly go over my lid. Eyeshadow is done. Now I do my lips so it dries, so I can set it. I can't find the lipstick that I want. This is just a matte lipstick from, I don't even know, it doesn't say. It's just a Stay Matte Liquid Lip Color. This one's called Plumness Show. Actually, I think I lied to you. This is a little bit dark. It's pretty, but it's a little bit darker than what I was looking for. So we're gonna scratch this one. Scratch that. Okay. Scratch the dark lip, we'll go for something a little bit lighter. One is called Nudist Peach. It's not gonna focus. It's called 921B Nudist Peach. But I'm not a huge fan of plain nude lipsticks, so I'm gonna add a little bit of red to it. So I always do my lip like halfway through my makeup. That way it has time to dry and then I can set it with the powder before I do my mascara. It's a little bit pinky. This isn't the brush that I want. It'll do. Actually, I'll use this little one. I'm just using a small angled brush too. What's the word? Blend. Blend the lipstick. Still a little bit more pink than I wanted. So I'm gonna go back in with the nude and just do a light. Sorry, I'm literally the worst. I'm already at 18 minutes. Okay. I'm just gonna clean it up really quick. For, like, I don't know, my lips are weird, and so it tends to get, like, underneath. So I just put concealer under my lips. And just take a little bitty brush, just a tiny little angled brush. Just line my lips with it, and then I go back in with the sponge and just conceal it all, blend it all, whatever the word is. To grab if I can find it. My eyeliner is just a Revlon. It's skinny tip. It's not gonna focus, but it's a skinny tipped one. And you're not supposed to pull your eye when you do it, but that's the only way I know. This is the... Okay. So I just pull my eye like this. And line it. Now this is the hard part. Going and I have to move this, I can't see. Let's just move that out of the way. So now that my eyes are lined, my eyes are like uneven or something. So when I go and do the wing, sure that they are. Oh, look. They're actually even for the first time on the first try. Okay. There's a little one. So I just close my eye and pull it. And then try to go at like an up angle. If that makes sense. So I pull it up a little bit. And then try to untick it. Oh, see? Now they're not even. And I don't have makeup wipes in here. So we're gonna do it this way. So what happens is a lot of people draw it good and then they start to like fill it in or make it like longer and they are drawing below what they had already like put on. So it doesn't end in a point, it ends round. Again. Oh, I have freaking lipstick on that hand. That finger? Okay, good. Didn't do anything. Alright, try it again. Okay. So it's not the best. This one is a little bit longer than this one. It's not even. Get rid of that one. Dragon. It's a struggle. I go through this every single time I do my makeup. Okay. Okay. See if now this one is like wider than this one. Good-ish. I think they're okay. We're just gonna go with yes. I think it looks pretty decent. So now that my whole face is on, my fluffy brush is a mess. I just get a big fluffy brush and translucent powder. And just set my whole face. That way it lasts all day, all night, whatever you're doing. You can eat or get drinks or a drink, whatever you're drinking, and it's not going to mess it up. I do this before my mascara, because you can see like the powder residue when you do it with your mascara on. I'm just making sure that the whole thing is set. It's not gonna go anywhere. I've cried through this powder. I have sweated through this powder. And it hasn't gone anywhere. Alright, I'm using CoverGirl Peacock Flare Waterproof Mascara. And now it's time for the ugly faces. Half of an eye is done. You know what I forgot? I forgot my bottom liner. That's okay. I guess we can go without it. Okay, that actually kind of makes me upset. So you know what I'm gonna do? Is sounds a gel liner from Bobbi Brown. It's, again, not gonna focus, but it's a long lasting gel eyeliner. Eyebrow brush. And we're gonna try our best. Pretty decent, not awful. I'm probably gonna go back and fix it, clean it up a little bit with a Q-tip. Now my bottom liner's on. Alright, I'm going to try to edit this and then I guess upload it to YouTube and I'll share it with you.